But when God finally opened my eyes, when God finally showed me my purpose, when God finally called and commissioned me, I had to get off the road, get off of my rear, and get out into the field. I could no longer stay on the road that society said I was bred for. I could no longer stay on the road that some church folk believe I wasn't created for. That's why it doesn't bother me anymore when fools stand around me talking foolish. Because I know my mission. I know God created me to do more than just stay in the road. Joel says in the last days, God would pour out his spirit on all flesh, that even his sons and his daughters would prophesy. But we are in the last days, and I am female, so that means I am one of his daughters, and I